John Axford comes off, comes on for his first save opportunity of the year.
The payoff. Got him. 3-2. Got him. 1-2 to Rutledge, and down he goes.
And 73, so 74. I got off to a horrible start.
Swing and a miss. And the 0-2 pitch, and Pence goes again. He's out. One ball, two strikes. DeJesus chases one. Two balls, two strikes, and a fastball right by him.
Struck him out.
LaCroix sets up inside, and Snyder swings and misses. 3-2 on Freeze. And a swing and a miss.
Hands to bust this one wide open. It'll have to be somebody else.
3-2 pitch. Struck him out. And Axford got him. Tied him up. The 3-2 to Beltran. Struck him out. The 3-2. And Jay, a call, third strike. Bases loaded. The 2-2 pitch. And we've got extra innings.
2-2 to Martin, and down he goes. A big bat at the plate, the 2-2, and a swing and a miss. He struck him out.
Team as well, a member of the Brewer management team now.
Heat, strike three call.
That's a strikeout. Out to the Rockies on the final day of the season. And that is the strikeout.
Of course, that 1960 World Series, one of the.
Struck out Barnes.
Called strike three. Brewers lead by a run. The pitch is swung on and missed.
Who they can just lock in that ninth inning role and just say, all right, let's play
count. And he got him to end the inning. That was K-Rod's ninth inning. And he chased one.
To run his next at bat in the sixth inning here. Axford takes over and our Chevy called to the pen, and this will be game number 67 for John Axford. Strikeout for Axford. Got him.
To not be so concerned about your role, and he's got some leeway to do whatever he wants to do.
Could have only hoped for when it came to the ballpark today.
Swing and a miss. Got him! Axford against his former team as Cruz fires to first. That is a Cardinal winner tonight.
1-2 from Axford. And he strikes him out.
Swing and a miss and a strikeout. Chris Carpenter, who's a guy who makes sure everybody.
Right down the middle, strikeout of Lake.
2-2 from Axford to Puig. Strike three called. Ethier with kind of a half swing, ball gets away. Molina completes the strikeout.
Leading 5-0 tonight. Strikeout starts the inning. You're partly to blame for that. Here's a 2-2 pitch. 2-2. Struck him out. Runners go. On strike three and a breaking ball.